This is the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy. Morgan Stanley has raised its price target for 3M to $105 from $101 and will maintain its overweight rating on the stock. The bank sees 2011 EPS of $6.25 and for 2012 an EPS of $7. Shares of the company currently trading over 1% higher, $89.58 Wednesday. For further updates, stay tuned to the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy.